Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is May 29th, 2022. You're looking at my 2021 Honda PCX, and I'm going to use this Insta360 on my bike. There's sticky tape here. It just gotta make sure that the surface is nice and clean. It's the first time to unfortunately someone damaged my the front of my scooter. It's scratched. I guess that was bound to happen. I was pissed, but I've gotten over it. Somebody did this to me. Yep, somebody damaged my scooter, I can tell. Okay. Somebody really damaged my scooter. Motherfuckers. Yep, somebody really damaged my scooter. Motherfucker. Somebody really crashed into my bike and took off. Motherfucker. Hopefully it doesn't fall off. Recording. Okay. It is recording. Don't know if it's going to be good like that. You can have it like that. Okay, let's just position it like that for now. I'm going to change the position of the camera. Hang on for a second. It's recording. Gotta always double check. Sure is hot. Here we go. Rice patties. This T-junction, watch out for cars. Slow down. Recording. Still there. If these people notice that there's a camera, they don't notice there's a camera. Thank you.
Frisky. Frisky, 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 frisky.
Today. Good. My camera is still there and it's still recording. Excellent. If you made it this far, thank you very much. So what did you think of the footage from the GoPro and the Insta 360 Go 2? I thought it was quite good. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.